Come on now, drip, baby, drip. Drip, baby, drip. Make a small hole in the cap of a water bottle. Take the cotton off one end of Q-tip. Place it snugly into the cap that you drilled that hole. Fill the water bottle with water. Screw the cap on. Turn it upside down. After you have taped two sturdy sticks on each side, voila! You have a self-watering contraption for your plants. Check it out. See if it works for you. Do y'all see that drip or not? Have a good day.